Silicon Valley has silently swept the nation and the world with what one unemployed journalist dubbed the most effective ride-sharing services for chicks. The app is scheduled to be released by the end of summer. The ride-sharing service is currently in beta phase to chicks in greater metro areas.